what it is redoing the Marshall basketball team's locker room, putting up cabinets and stuff. And right now we're doing with the table saw, we're cutting for those cabinets, cutting the centerpieces out for them.
We do the simulated workplace. The whole school participates in that. And basically it puts the students in the position of what it's really like to be a worker out in the field. We cover all the things of electricity, carpentry, heating and air. We are work with Chandlers, and we're going to have these cabinets put in for them. We have a deadline of about October 1st.
Right now I am currently making spacers for the drawers that we're putting in. And when we install them, it'll have like multiple cabinets for them to stash their shoes, their jerseys, all that. They'll just have their personal area.
Marshall University is a big university and everybody looks up to Marshall. There's a lot of students that are coming to work on this project and they are really proud and they're doing their best work to make it look good. And it's something to be proud of, and I've heard him even say, you know, it's something later in life I can tell my kids, you know, hey, I worked on that locker room in there. So it's a big motivation for the students to participate, and I think it brings out the best in them because they know the pressure's on to do a good job. But they have to maintain the academics. First thing I check is to make sure that they're doing well in the core classes or the academic classes. If they are, then you know they get a chance to come down here and participate.
We get to associate with the college players. We get to associate with the coaches. They complement our work, and it builds our self-esteem to make it where we feel like we're actually doing a good job, and we're not doing this just for their cause. We're doing this for people like to actually see our work so we get more job opportunities.